It's a dry season, but because they are hungry, that's okay. Because once we start, oh, there we go. Because then we can start pumping water over there. And eventually we are going to do a huge, huge, huge dam. But we are going to get there. Oh, now they're completely dried up. There. Yes. And... so our goal is to make a massive dam right here. At least that's what our goal is. And then create a path kind of like over here. Alright, so just got some trees still there. And we're building this because I'm going to dump water here. That's going to be part of our little progress. Really, it's too far. All right. So I'm just looking at what we got. High priority. There we go. Ah, so much to do. Actually, we'll start with this. Make that a high priority. So we're going to eventually... build another pump here, another pump here, and another pump everywhere. Because our goal is to, like I said, we're going to bring up the water so that even when there's a dry season, we are going to have enough water for everyone, and then we're going to start exploding materials because we want... to be A-okay. Now this is the dead zone. We send our extra population over here. I don't get how you guys are almost out of... okay. So what we need is another... water pump. And we are going to add... that. Actually... we are going to... can I do that there? And then a path. That is the highest priority right now. It's this, so... because, yes, you guys need water badly. It's good. It's good. It's good. I wonder. And then we are going to. Oh. Brain is tinkering. Brain is tinkering. We're already short on food. I don't want to, but I might have to. What is the shortest supply? because we are going to do something crazy. We are going to build an island. It is going to take us forever, but we are going to get there. And then we are going to eventually build this huge dam here, and they are going to support our community throughout the entire world. But I'm happy the water's back, so everything's flowing. Is flooded. That's okay. All right. Perfect. 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 That's a high priority, and we got the water pump right there. Excellent. Excellent. Oh, no, sorry. Path. No, it's okay. That is flooded. That was the whole point. Spin. Alright, we have to mitigate some of our population probably from here, because mitigate population, we don't want too much. District 9. Send 22. Well, sorry guys, I am trying to get as many. Yeah, well, all right. I need like 50 million water pumps, so on the go. You know, if you guys start building here, I can build more. And destruction. I don't want to. Yeah. Plant where I can. I know you guys are thirsty. I know. Don't worry. I am doing everything I can to, like, build you guys water. Because we are going to build an island. So much work to raise the water. We're doing pretty good here. That was the whole point. I'm really happy about that. Make that high priority. They're all high priority. Okay, seriously, one more and then I will. So much work, but we'll get there. All right, well, they're on the back burner right now. Unemployed, yep, that's okay. How are we doing over here? It seems like everyone's doing good. Go carousel. Good. You know what, we'll just keep doing this because I'm not 100% sure on how tall I want to do the levees. Normally I would do that. Oh good. Alright, let's get another water pump going. High priority. We'll build a path. Look at that. Excellent. Oh man, there's so much to do. Oh, don't you worry. I got a master plan. Meanwhile, we're going on overdrive. Yeah, I can't build any of that stuff, but we will eventually. There we go. That should keep the city busy. Yeah. Look at this. I guess I should stop building in this area. How are we going over here? How's it going over here? Okay, so they're eventually... Perfect. All right. 110. Jeez. Well, District 10. We'll send. 20. Oh, good. We did it. Excellent. 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 So, like I said, we are in two. Look at this nice fertile land. Alright, we got a lumberjack flag. So, we're going to do a farmhouse. Right here. Excellent. Knew this was going to happen. Delete. Again, I'm doing one at a time because I'm not 100% sure on how high I want to build this dam. Because everything is kind of like a work in progress. Okay. Oh, perfect. And high priority. Excellent. They got two levels high, so eventually we'll have to build higher. We'll have to block that off and build a higher bridge eventually. But not quite yet. Not quite yet. Oh, excellent. Last one. And make that a high priority. See how much that water fills up everything. We might... actually, I wonder if I should do directed. Alright, we'll see how much it fills up, because, if we leave this open, maybe I can do, like, a waterfall. I'm going to build a waterfall, actually. That's a good idea. so I can keep the water flowing. Alright, yeah. Let's see what happens. Perfect, we're doing great. Good job, guys. Yeah, eventually I can get a pump here. And, get more pump. Okay. Too much higher, though. Excellent. Perfect, perfect, and perfect. All right, so we built the dam. Sure, no wonder. I get it. We are going to build as many water pumps as we can. See how that's flooded, but I guess that's the way the cookie crumbles. I'm really happy about that. Alright. Oh, there we go. Excellent. And then we're going to first build our first water pump there. Excellent. Yeah. It begins. Alright, I think we're gonna take a little break. So we successfully built our dam. We're gonna figure out what we're gonna do with this area. Possibly maybe make a water flow. Kind of directed water flow from like here to here so I can water this whole area. Because we're going to start, we're starting to control the water now. We're at that level. And I hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.